Okay. This is the background noise, about 0.3 volts. I've got a double rotor for my experiment because, well, you see it later. Both are connected now with the high voltage power supply. And I got a coil, which is only connected at one point. And the other one is, as you can see, in the air, and we got this voltage. Now, what happens when I put power on? I need to help the rotor a little, but that's okay. Now, you will see the power, the voltage, will rise with the RPM. So, although I am measuring in the air, it's RPM related. But we might function as an antenna. When we touch the coil, short it out, we still get a voltage. But in the air we get higher. But now, let's say we got around a volt, and now when I remove the lower terminal, you see the power, the voltage drops down, and when I put it back up, voltage goes up. Although the upper one is still connected. Voltage away, voltage back. Now do the same above. Less influence. But also a little. Most here, because this one is close to the coil. So whatever this is doing, it's influencing the voltage, not only the air. I got 5 volts, 7 volts, and that's out of the earth connection and the coil with one loose end. I could change the ends. Point 8, point 9, 1, 6, 7. So, two in the air, that doesn't work good.